As I've been taking my kids up on their first multi-pitch climbs, they've had to learn some patience while the adult with them belays the leader. But this is also a good opportunity to learn about efficiency. At each belay, I ask them to think about food, water, and layers. It keeps them focused and out of trouble. It keeps them comfortable and motivated, and it keeps them in a set of habits that they will use for the rest of their climbing days.